microwaving things we shouldn't be microwaving.
No, do not put the pencil lead in there, dude.
This is the pencil lead from the pencil that we microwaved in a previous episode.
Don't.
Yes, I'm doing it.
Please don't. It is...
I want to see what will happen.
Bippity boppity
bop. I told you it would glow.
Oh. Huh, that's actually kind of neat.
That's actually really cool because you can see where the microwaves are actually hitting it.
Yeah. I opened the ink pen and I have regrets.
Wow, that's actually pretty cool, though.
Mm-hmm. Who's gonna get it out of there, though? It will probably just drop it into the jungle juice.
I didn't really think that far. How are we gonna get it out?
Lifting the, plate, I guess.
I think the plate's gonna be too hot to touch, also.
Well, then we'll have to, I don't know. Somehow drop it into the jungle juice. I'll go get some gloves and don't you put any biological matter or non-biological matter in there.
Okay. That looks like some hot pencil lead.